Goretzka, who dispossessed him in towards Franco Di Santo. And the most emphatic of finishes by Nabil Bentaleb. Well, Goretzka deserves huge credit for winning the ball back and then delivering a really testing cross in, which fell to the feet of Bentaleb. He only ever scored once for Tottenham. Now he's got two in as many league games for Schalke. Well, his eyes would have lit up. He was the beneficiary of goal line technology when he scored against Augsburg last weekend.